Adams, Lugo, sound off.
Down here.
Ow!
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
We're fine.
Good. Back on your feet then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here?
Down here. Shit. It's locked.
So we're trapped.
Like fish in a barrel.
We've got contact. Orders.
Dad's still alive!
Got your asses over here!
Here it comes.
Keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear them apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent Custodian, wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Target down! Heading up on the roof! Take out the roof! Keep an eye on the roof! We've got tigers up above!
could be the difference between a...